you see the environmental issues that we deal with just to go to a food challenge. You don't. Well, you do now. Well, you don't even see, because I can't even see. But I'm just trying to get to a challenge, and all everybody sees is just a nice video edited or whatever, and none of this treacherous environmental issues that we deal with. What the hell's some blinking lights for, and a gas sign underneath it? Hey guys, the weather did a 180. And for you that keep saying it did a 360, no, it didn't do a 360. It's not back where it was before. Hey guys, there's some camping up here. I saw a camping sign, but look at the name of this road. Who wants to camp near that road? Stinking Creek Road. I'll pass.
And then Brandon's record is what? 6 minutes even? He cheats. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, what I have here is like 4.5 pounds of baked potatoes. There's three big baked potatoes. Two of them I got Philly steak and cheese. One of them I got hamburger and bacon. There's sour cream over the whole thing with green bell peppers and onions. Get 30 minutes to eat this. The meal's free. If not, I believe you owe them $30 or $40 if you can't eat it. So hope it's not too messy for you.
Gas money back. Thank you.
They have shirts here. Get them while they last. I have them anywhere from medium to 5X for only $20 a piece. Please get with me before you order. Make sure I have your size in stock. And descriptions, there's payment options. Just check them out. Thank you. All right, please subscribe to my page. Click the notification bell on the right so you can get notified of recent uploads. Like the video. Go ahead and share it if you can. And I appreciate it. Have a great day. Listen to the plans.